Bailey spun it, found its way to Letty. Letty to Lee again. That tip was just wide.
Boy, is he good in front of that net, Anders Lee. Has such good presence to be able to go from the top of the crease. Look at where this is.
Something
stick
you don't
is.
See every day. It was Tavares' stick that was lodged in the visor of Josh Bailey.
2 minutes for John, then, I guess.
Lee carries on. Stick removed from his visor of John Tavares. Keep your eye on it. Look out.
there's John. And he just, that's the only thing he can do is let it go as it gets caught up in the paraphernalia of Josh Bailey. A weird moment. Thank you. We'll be right back.